I wouldn't say it's pretty cool, but it's good just having, you know, someone around that's from the same area, kind of going through the same things as you. And I mean, like I said, you know, it's not a good thing, but, you know, it's good that we're together and we're able to talk about it with someone who's actually going through it.
Yeah, I just echo what he said.
You know, you mentioned that game that's coming up in Houston. It's in September. Was that your idea? How did that kind of come about?
So my high school coach, Coach O, and my trainer are actually both in Houston right now. And, you know, we all have a group message. We talk all the time. You know, we talked about it. My trainer's mom actually was one of those people that didn't want to leave their house when they were supposed to evacuate, but they're actually fine. And they're just talking about a way to give back. You know, it doesn't have to, you know, specifically be, I'm going to do this, I'm going to donate this much money, but we're just going to, you know, get a venue, just, you know, charge for tickets, I guess. You know, I don't have all the information yet, but just try to generate as much money as we can just to give back to the community.
Just for both of you, what has it felt like seeing those images so early on, and now here we are just almost a week later from when it started? I mean, what are your feelings now as you kind of see some of those images coming from really what is kind of your hometown at this point?
For people who haven't necessarily been in Houston, to see images like that, and obviously it's unbelievable, but I mean, to see highways that, you know, I know both of us drove a ton of times, and to see those underwater, and to see houses and streets that we've been around, I mean, growing up all the time, to see those underwater, I mean, it was pretty unbelievable. And to now, you know, thankfully it seems like the rain is kind of stopping and the water's going away a little bit, but to even see the water going away and how high it still is, you know, it's just crazy to think and to see, but, you know, I know we're both thankful that the water is finally going away a little bit, and hopefully we can continue that